How nice of you to join me in today's video on removing the duplicate menu items within the open with menu option. For example, I've got this text edit file on my desktop, and when I right click, it'll give me an option to open the file with a variety of applications. After a while, this list may become corrupted and there may be duplicate menu items within this list. The irony is I've actually used the command to clean this up, so I don't have the duplicate items. We can get rid of this with a simple terminal command. On this command, we need to open up terminal located in your Applications Utilities folder. When terminal opens up, copy and paste the command which I've left in the comments and press enter. It'll take a while to think about it, but what it's going to do is it's going to kill the Launch Services framework. This is a file that sort of controls this menu item, and then clear it out and restart it. Once you've hit the command, we need to write kill all finder. What this does is it restarts finder and restarts the list. Now with a bit of luck, we can close terminal. This open with menu item will be reset. It's that simple. Now there is a small downside in that sometimes finder will tell you that you're opening an application for the first time. All you've got to do is press OK. However, once you've done it once, that message won't come up again. Having duplicate menu items is a little annoying. However, this command is relatively good at clearing them. I've only had to do it once or twice in the lifetime of my Mac. So if you do find you have them, run the command and everything will be back to normal. If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe.